Ukrainian winner of the competition Tatyana Shafran said, "I'm glad of being in beautiful place such as Gabala. I'm grateful to my Azerbaijani friends that they invited me to here. I hope I will attend the competition again."